is a static bear hold. So we're gonna start in a quadruped position, and then we're going to lift up onto our toes. We're gonna lift the knees and hips up, and we're just gonna hold in that position. Notice how flat her back is. She's not arched. She has her tail tucked, her belly button is in, her shoulder blades are down away from her ears, and she's just hanging out right there. Hold for as long as your coach prescribes.